So, more decoration, a poster on the wall. And yes, it's a pot leaf. The person I'm drawing this picture for likes, was a supporter of the cannabis. So, he of cannabis. So, just make this poster thing here. The poster will be hung up by tacks, so be like little circle things right here on the corners. Red. Red. Orange. Well, the only part of this I'm gonna get this some color. So now that I have that, I'm gonna set you down. typical idea when doing media, which is tools for your thing, you want to stick with the same media, but I'm using color pencils. I know that I made her hair black, and that I'm sticking more of the manga style, but I'm going to leave a little bit of color. So, I'm going to color this over here. I got these three colors. I'm going to start with the orange. Off my book. Again, I'm using the scissor technique. I need to sharpen this one.
sharpening pencil again. Well, there's a lot of more white in this other than the other section. Guys, this should just be red, but it's like a mahogany color. I guess this still works. have this green pen. Oh my God. They're everywhere. Get the fuck off me. I got the screw pen that I'm gonna test out. See if it works. I'll see if I like the color green, if it's the right color green that I need. Oh yes, that's perfect color green. And then over here. Lightly color this in.